Intern doctors at Kabale Regional Referral Hospital are living in fear due to the rising insecurity in the hospital's vicinity. This concern was voiced during a security meeting presided over by the resident district commissioner of Kabale District. Intern doctors expressed their distress over the deteriorating security situation in the area surrounding the hospital. Dr. Osinde Ocheng, the president of the medical interns attached to Kabale Regional Referral Hospital, reveals that four medical interns have been attacked and robbed in their rented residences.
Whoever is holding it, please, we don't want to get interested in matters. We simply want to be safe and do our work. We don't want to leave our patients simply because we have to look at the clock and rush to be home before it gets there. And even when we are home and we are locked, still, we are attacked. So what do we do? What do we do, honestly?
Ocheng emphasizes that they are committed to not leaving patients unattended just to rush back to their rented homes, which are far from the hospital. He therefore calls upon the responsible authorities to mediate with the contractor to expedite the handover of the hostels to the hospital management.
Four medical interns have been robbed and attacked by unknown people in their places of residence, and as this goes on, each day we bypass this building where we are, a complete building that we can be housed safe so that we can serve our patients without fear for our lives.
Dr. Oscar Melvin Gumisiriza, the Treasurer General at the Federation of Uganda Medical Interns, confirms that four robbery cases involving medical interns have been reported, with interns being attacked in their residences and their properties stolen.
Slashed or reduced severely to the extent that we cannot manage to have areas of safety. They are always expensive and far away, near, but expensive. So we find we opting for cheaper expenses, which can move within our ranges and our budget. And most of our colleagues can't afford, on 1 million you can't have a room of 300, you're safe, and inside you can sleep comfortably. So most of our colleagues are getting rooms at 1 million so that you can balance the balance.
The hospital administration has emphasized the importance of the contractor handing over the intern hostel complex to ensure the safety of the intern doctors. They assure the medical interns of their commitment to working closely with them.
We wish to reiterate that the hospital is committed to providing adequate and conducive accommodation for interns. This is the reason an intern complex was constructed. All efforts are being made at all levels to have the new hostel handed over so that the interns may utilize it.
We are ashamed when you look at it. We are being supervised in this place. If you go in some of those rooms, for example, one of the complaints we had, one of those toilets that put baby toilets, very low. We told them, no, our interns are tall. Look at that man, he's a very tall man. Yeah? We have been supervised this thing, yeah? Actually, because we care about these people.
Godfrey Nyakahuma, RADC Kabale District, expresses his regret over the insecurity faced by intern doctors. He recommends that the hospital management arranges transportation for intern doctors, especially those on night shifts.
To move in groups. Two, the hospital should also sit down as an administration to put in place a transport to deliver you. Then the third one is, I know you are new in the area. Now the third one should be these people have stayed here longer can look for you accommodation in areas which are less.
It is important to note that intern doctors were redeployed to Kabale Regional Referral Hospital on August 1st, 2023. Report compiled by Job Namanya in Kabale.